So Patrick, what home styles are available in the Jersey City and Hoboken area for me?
It's a great question. You know, it really depends on a few different things. One is going to be the budget that you're looking in, and also two is the lifestyle you're trying to accomplish. We are a very heavy condo market here in downtown Jersey City and in Hoboken, but there is opportunity for single families, for possibly a multi-family where you can live in one of the duplex units, say, and rent out the other two to subsidize some of the overhead costs of that building. So it really depends on where you'd like to go and how much responsibility you want for home ownership. It is mainly a condo market, which is a various different array of sizes and prices and amenities that some of these buildings offer. But at the same time, you just want to make sure that it is actually going to hit as many of the marks off your checklist of things that are most important in purchasing that we can.